Hi my beautiful viewers and all my subscribers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Maad and you are watching Mother Fashion YouTube channel. Get an inside look at the lives of Melania and Donald Trump, the 45th President of the United States and his wife. From their lavish lifestyle to their time in the White House, this documentary explored the intricacies of their relationship and the challenges they faced during Donald's presidency. Melania, a Slovenian model, met Donald Trump in 1998 at a party in Manhattan. Their chemistry was undeniable and they began dating soon after. After a long courtship, they tied the knot in 2005 at Donald's estate in Palm Beach, Florida. As a first lady, Melania kept a relatively low profile, focusing on her sunburn and select charity work. However, she could escape their scrutiny that came with being part of the Trump family. From controversy surrounding Donald's policies to allegations of indifferency, their relationship was put to the test. After their leaving the White House, the Trump relocated to Mar-a-Lago in Florida. Melania has been spotted attending events and spending time with her son, while Donald continues to make headlines. Their relationship remains a subject of interest, with some speculating about dynamics. So my beautiful viewers and all my subscribers, Donald Trump was born on June 14, 1946 in Queens, New York. Melania Trump was born on April 26, 1917 in Novo Mesto, Slovenia. Donald's father, Fred Trump, was a successful real estate developer, and Melania's father, Emilio Navas, was a car dealer. Donald graduated from the University of Pennsylvania in 1968, and Melania modeled in Europe before moving in New York in 1996. Donald built his real estate empire through strategic details and branding. Melania launched their jewelry line, Melania Timepieces, in 2010. Donald's The Apprentice reality show debuted in 2004. Melania appeared on the cover of Vogue in 2005. Donald announced his presidential candidacy in June 2015. Melania delivered a speech at the 2016 Republican National Convention. Donald won the presidential election on November 8, 2016, and Melania became the First Lady of the United States. Melania focused on the BEST initiatives on children's health. Donald signed to the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act in 2017. Melania hosted several state dinners at the White House, and Donald faced impeachment proceeding in 2019. The Trumps relocated to Mar-a-Lago after leaving the White House, and Donald Trump remains active in politics, hunting at a 2014 and run. So my beautiful viewers and all my subscribers, explore the fascinating lives of the world's most beautiful women and discover the captivating story of the princes from around the globe, and get exclusive insight into the lives of royal celebrities and influence. And if you want to uncover the hidden talents and achievements of these incredible women, so join us on a journey of inspiration, glamour and empowerment. So subscribe my channel and click the notification bell, and share this video with your family and friends, and learn about their early lives, careers and personal struggles. Find out what makes them unique and captivating, and if you want to know, get the latest updates on their projects and achievements, subscribe my channel and be inspired by their strength, resilience and determination, and delve into their lives of Princess Diana, Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle. So subscribe my channel and click the notification. So my beautiful viewers, I hope you like this video, and I will see you in the next video.